What I learned during my UBC MBA has impacted my work greatly, mainly because it's been able to kind of allow me the courage to take a different stance on my approach to management and to business in general. And I've been able to kind of take a lot of those learnings to apply directly within the workplace now. And now I've been able to take much more of a strategic direction to my work. And I think that's essentially why one of my major motivating factors of coming to the MBA program here. And that's where I've been able to take some of these things from the classroom and to directly apply them in real world settings.
One of the things I really enjoy most about sitting at the UBC MBA is the community. There really is a camaraderie among the students with respect to joint success. Like, we're all here to learn and we're all here to succeed. And like, making those connections and meeting people from different industry backgrounds and different cultural backgrounds too has really provided like a really strong foundation for like this educational experience. And also too, it's a great platform going forward as well. The UBC MBA really does provide you with that foundation to really be a strong manager and a leader, like when you step into an organization and understand all the different facets within. The assignments that are provided are truly reflective of what you'll see in industry. So what you're learning in the classroom is highly reflective of what you will see when you leave the program.
People here are amazing. The faculty and the administration, they actually look out for you and they actually care about your success. And it's a really nice feeling to come into a school place and have people know who you are and care about your future. And then the people that they chose for my classmates in the program, I mean, they're outstanding. I've made so many wonderful friends. I don't think I would trade it up for anything.